Hi guys, here's cwaddict with a new skill tree that is more exactly sniper-like, like the addict's sniper account. So I want to go for that one and still waiting for your comments on my skill tree regarding the, the armor or the health points, or a mix of both. So for now, let's do some gameplay. Actually I have the 10 rage kits open. I have the double kill using a knife open, and that, I don't know, all of those is close combat stuff. Okay, not the double headshot. No, actually it's as well close combat, because headshot is not a long shot. So all of those, but okay, no, not the rage kill. No, actually it's also it's also close, because I need to be close to the enemy when I'm using Glock 18. But now I want actually to play with the sniper to test the new skill tree. By the way, I informed NQSS, one of the developers, that it would be awesome to save the weapon state. Because, for example, for this one, it's always on automatic and has only 10 shots. So every time you use that weapon, you have to click the Z button, or the Y button, or actually Z button, in English keyboards, to go to single shot mode. And that is really, really painful. And I said, please, just save what we clicked. So when you set up the state of the weapon, it should be saved in one of the future versions coming up. So now we are on 16332, and he says a great idea, so I'm quite confident that he will implement it. So let's have fingers crossed, and let's wait for the future. So for now, we do some shots. Okay, an empty server. Why not? So how do we begin if there's one player only? I have no idea. I would say I actually want to go to the right, but it's too open. Something from there. Missed him. So let's hide and seek. Coming from the left. It gets really exciting here. There's one. Okay. Nearly killed me, so I'm missing the armor. Yep, missing the armor. Oh shit. Oh, I thought his egg was. No! Yes. Okay, let the games commence. Hear him somewhere. this Demi. Can you believe that? Well, 2 against 3. Oh shit. Nice. Lucky hit. Lucky him indeed. Another. Oh, that's too much threat. Where's this guy coming from? What the hell? I'm on 5-3, by the way. Oh shit. Is it good? Headshot. This one guy. Not so good. Wow. Oh shit. Okay, it's no chance. So 3 against 4. Damn it. But I don't feel that bad. I mean close combat. No chance. Yep, got him. No grenade left. I wanted to get the sniper to get more power in the shot. Can I survive that? Going to this position. And then from here, have a nice shot. Come on. So lag is not enough. Even with 200 damage. Hey, I was just clicking the button. 11 on 12. Oh my goodness, that's embarrassing. At least a kill assist. Fuki. Not good. Is standing. Oh, second. Damn it. Well, it was a lucky one because, as you know, I'm not using any help with the aiming. Oh, I just hit the button the same moment he was hitting the button. 12 on 17. Single? Not singer. I mean, I was seen. No. I'm a bit scared there's one guy from the left coming, and yes, so it is. To support them from the other side. But how? What? That was a full hit? At least shoulder. Shoulder. Right. Oh, the FP, okay. Oh, got him. Lovely. Are you kidding me? I must have been header. Oh, leg. I had my head down. Click the crouch button. great. Oh, on the left again. So also quite well distributing. The left again. My goodness. My goodness. Rare. 1625, my goodness, that's impossible. I mean, comparing to the other, what am I doing? Let's be the noob into this position. Sure, okay, this one guy. Ah, oh, damn it. 1626. Oh my goodness, that goes down to 0.5. Where? Well, that's again the bad part about high level. Matches. One shot and you're dead. Which of course doesn't make it easier. But here's no guys. My goodness, how has he spiked his Viker to make such long shots? So 16:30. Just click the button. Ah. No chance. Painful. Oh my goodness. You see those numbers? Now compare. And now, I actually see how my accuracy is down to 76 only. And this one has only 93, so. Okay, now I'm really, really stupid. Oh shit, this is impossible. This is impossible. How can I do a long shot with that weapon? Well, I think it was totally on the body. I think I better play with the Glock. I should use it as a close combat weapon. Actually, I used the knife. Phew, that's weird. No. Wait, they're fighting there. No chance. No chance. How can I use that weapon? I mean, it's a weird weapon, actually. It's really a weird weapon. I mean, I can kill it. I mean, I have no... Shit! Come on. Let's get this guy. Alright, hard to see him. Slow. Ah, damn it. I mean, I need a scope on that weapon. We have no chance without scope. That's super fun. Oh, yeah. Of course you can go for that one, and then you're assault again, and then you can do this, I show you. One shot, one kill thing. Nope. I just have to get closer to the enemy. But it's a sword. Actually, I don't want to be a sword. Want to play other stuff. Right, have I chosen it? Yeah. So how do the long shots? Ah, okay. Only 300 to go. Well, a reload. The reload got me. Okay, she don't have to. I really wonder why the SVU-AS has no scope. Well, I was on the target. But this one, my goodness, the accuracy is so bad at the moment. I cannot make it unbreakable, so... Yeah. This is not the right one, actually. I can get on the VIP. I don't want to be a soul. This is not what I want to be. Well, this is also like a QC. Bam, it's bad. Well, to be honest, I have to repair that one. And this would be lovely, but not in this account. And this one is really a riddle for me. How is that possible? And what do we get? You get a scope afterwards, okay. So it's not even a weapon customization here. Boah, how much to go? How many? Boah, impossible. It takes ages. And this one as well. I mean, here long shots gets better, but still 500. So, but well, I want to be the sniper stuff, have the sniper stuff, and should equip like that. SVDS. That's the SVU-AS. The QC is just awesome. So yeah, I think I have no choice than doing all those long shots. Yep, that will be my next big thing. Oh my goodness. Okay, that's it for today. Bye bye.